Hey everybody, welcome back. In today's video, I'm installing a disc brake kit and drop spindles from CV Performance. I got all new shocks, seals, everything to get this beam all rebuilt. So follow along, I hope you enjoy.
There it is all laid out. Got a lot of work ahead of us. Let's get to it.
Divot is right here. Just gotta make sure I line it up right.
Yeah.
There we go. You can kind of just shimmy it back and forth until all the leaves line up. Then I'm gonna do the upper. Make sure this is that size up. Okay, I'm gonna do my upper. Peas.
Tightening. I said screwing.
Same thing. Put it on. Actually. Nut. Then we have the stock eccentric bushing.
Ta-da!
Yeah. left hand thread. Man, that seal is loud. Good. Stop. Cam Daddy.
You're welcome.
Can you hold the beam? Like hard?
Oh, I got you.
Yeah, like every other time I've asked you to hold it.
Cars and coffee?
Yes, I'm excited.
All right. Got the beam together for the most part last night. All I gotta do is put the steering on. My sway bar came with, I got the 3/4 inch sway bar from Empy, and then the polyurethane bushings here, but didn't show up with clamps. Clamps are on the way. There's also some little rubber isolator bushings on the way for these guys here. So, once those two show up,
once all that shows up, we'll be able to get the beam installed. It's gonna be looking amazing on this.
I can't wait.
All right, so it's kind of sketchy, but yeah, everything's on toggle switches, or they're hitting around the car.
I love hard lines. Nice patina too.
Man, that paint is nice.
Well, there's a pretty good turnout here. I'm surprised Tri-Cities Tri-City shows up when it comes to cool cars. So, you know, we just moved here a couple months ago, but I'm liking it. So, good
car turnout.
Yeah, good start to the
way
car
better than
season.
That.
Shaky. All right, everyone. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. We're going to get this beam put in next week, but hope you enjoyed the little car show content in the meantime. Sorry, I have to wait on some parts.